Hey, this is Phil Lilley, Lilley's Landing Resort and Marina on Lake Taneycomo. Jackson and I are going to do one cast. We are right out in front of the resort. Actually, right out in front of Brother Bruce's house. Been sitting up on his deck visiting and watching these fish come up and midging. Some of them pretty good size. Coming up and hitting midges in the surface. I'm throwing a little black 32nd ounce marabou jig on 2 pound line. And I'm gonna target some of these fish that are coming up and midging. There's not a whole lot of them coming up, but should be interesting. Oh, there's one right there where I casted. I'm not going to let it go very deep. Give it quite a bit of action, just kind of make them chase it maybe. Maybe. I'll actually work it several different ways. Haul, first cast. I might not catch anything very big, but that's okay. First cast. So I'm throwing out pretty much in the middle of the lake. Today is Saturday the 20th. And they're running maybe a half unit of water. They never did increase it today. They're catching fish off the dock. A lot of people throwing the pink worm under a float. Tournament was today. 12 pounds won it. About 8.5 got second, and 8 pounds got third. That's about a pound. That's a pound of fish. Big fish was 6 pounds, which I believe was a rainbow. Could have been a brown. I wasn't here for weigh-in, so. I know Milo went up above Fall Creek and had 2 keeper rainbows, but failed to make the top 3, which is a little surprising. I always like throwing black jigs for whatever reason when I'm throwing at these fish that are close to the surface. I was going to go up and kind of do what I did last night, work a heavier jig off the bottom with this water running like it is. But when I saw people catching fish off the dock, they were fishing about 3 or 4 foot with a little Frisee. There's another one. From Little Rock was catching them. He was fishing about 4 foot deep. And plus they were midging as much as they were. I thought, well, I'm just gonna go up here and do this. the current is just barely moving, so I'm just kind of keeping myself moving just a little bit. So I'm not letting it sink probably more than 3 or 4 feet. Just popping in it and letting it fall back. And they're hitting it when it's falling. One just midged right up here. I know that some of the bigger fish were caught on jerk baits early in the morning, but other than that, I'm sorry, I don't know what caught the bigger fish today. You can hear everybody on the dock. There's a lot of people on the dock fishing tonight. Trying to avoid the pieces of grass on the surface. Line went slack. Ah. Try not to touch the fish. Just take the take the jig and turn it upside down, let him fall off, but I'm afraid I'm losing my marabou instead. Come off there. Yeah, I got plenty. They kind of quit coming up and midging. I keep moving over just a little bit every time, just to fish a little bit different water. Oh, there was a fish, Phil. I'm not missing that many, like I usually do. Oh, there's some fish down below me. They're midging. Well, I guess they weren't interested. Good luck. I gotta move down a little bit. I'm getting some new water. There, one. A few more casts, then we're going to go in. Oh. That was a little bigger fish. Just a little bit. Three more casts. Three casts, three fish. Okay, three casts, two fish. Fishing in Bruce's honey hole. Three casts, one fish. Oh man, they're midging below me. Ooh, there's one, just midged. Oh well, looks like I struck out. All right, thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.